Juvenis.
It's Young John, the wicked pretty.
Good evening, Lagos. The women are worried. The men are confused. There are two celebrities in Nigeria I love so much. First of all, my name is Jacinta Okanti, and I'm a Gajirian. You may say I'm a Ghanaian sometimes. I'm a Nigerian sometimes. It depends on where money day. Good. There are two celebrities in Nigeria I love so much. Omotola and Tools. Put your hands together for them. Good. Now, Omotola, fine woman. Nice. She's married to a pilot. Have you noticed so? Tools, fine woman. Correct curves. She's married to a pilot. Now I look myself for mirror. Everybody, pay attention to my vital statistics. Am I not worthy to be the wife of a pilot? All the pilots in the house, make some noise. Uncle, you don't even have Okada. All right, this is my point of view. I'm happy to be in Lagos today. And I noticed, say, Nigeria and Ghana movie, the same thing. First of all, Oyibo people movies, when there is an accident scene, they act it in such a way that to get accidents go hungry you. You see a nice sports car come, swerve, 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 somersault 52 times. The driver no go die. And I wonder, which kind of God Oyibo they serve? Here, where we want to have accidents, very vexing. Look at Genevieve Naji is standing by the roadside. She stands since she no cross. Immediately she sees, say, Emeka Ike, they drive, they come. Narrow way, no be top speed, oh. Now there she go enter road. You have seen a car is coming. What are you supposed to do? Is it not run along? She will stand. Look at the car. Ah! You there, Chris? I think that is not enough. The car now do. Stop here. The screen will go blank. The next thing you hear, broken bottles. Accident don't happen with that. And then before you know it, they will give God the glory. And you have to watch out for part two, whether you like it or not. Now look at a movie like Game of Thrones. Even Obama, they watch Game of Thrones. Very nice, simple soundtrack. That you don't have to be angry. Sometimes I watch a village scene, or Sophia is playing drafts with Mr. Ibu. The next soundtrack I will hear is, I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. How? So what will happen if Game of Thrones was produced in Nigeria? Then you just hear Sister Nkechi's voice from nowhere. Especially when Khaleesi is coming out with her dragons, you just hear, I need my ally. Dragon is flying, the princess is coming, our mother is coming. Yele, ye, malama. Brother Chinedu now put his voice. Mm-hey-ya. Yelemba. Why? Why? Another vexing thing about our movies. If person won't die, see Oyibo people, if somebody wants to die, the person will die. You don't have to disturb anybody. Here, if person never cough, he no go die. Very typical. I want to die.
Chukuma, my son.
If Nami be Chukuma, I will say, Mama, I know you want to die. Mama, just die.
what you are doing, you are going to suffer yourself the more. Better you go and have peace and stay here and suffer.
Another annoying thing about our movies, witchcraft. Why? White people's movies, witchcraft, vampires, they are scary. See, normal witchcraft on your people.
Scary. Our witches are always happy. I don't know why. Typical witchcraft scene that in their coven. Ha! Who you want destroy? Before you destroy me, I will break you into pieces. I came to Lagos last week, and I don't know if things don't change since I went to Ghana. I was about to cross the road. I don't know if they know they cross for Kete Ojota. Say Kai, they arrest people. Immediately I cross, first, second, about to cross BRT, I just said, hey, madam, stop there. Post. Madam, you are under arrest. Don't you know you are not supposed to cross the road? You're supposed to use the footbridge. I won't confirm foreigner. I said, sorry, but I just came from Ghana. I'm not really used to the way people are doing your things in this country. So are you telling me that I cannot cross the road? And the man went, I'm gonna tell me. Oh, belele. We go cops to the wall, alright. So about here, paying cash, you are paying kind. Station, I'm alone. I was like, excuse me, sir. I don't understand what you are talking about. I understand. Don't worry. And then when I say the matter won't drag, now I remember saying my mama na Calabar. Now I just humble myself. Uta police, I beg. Don't do me like that. Me and you, we are the same brother. Don't come and look at this, my accent, and use it to yosh me. I'm a Nigerian girl like you. Don't do me so. And they look me, you be Calabar. Okay, you sabi cook a dick I call. I says, make with the ghost station, go cook them for us. There's this part of Lagos. Pay attentive attention. There's this part of Lagos. If you are not high in the spirit of the Lord. If you are not spirit-filled, do not venture to go to that arena, because the principalities and powers that operate within that zone cannot be contended with. Somebody say Computer Village. I went to Computer Village to buy a brand new phone. When I got there, people were telling me, they'll give you fufu, they'll give you soap. I said, if they give me fufu, I have soup in the house. If they give me soap, I go take and watch. I was forming Bado. When I got there, I said, give me iPhone. Yes. iPhone. Give me iPhone. They tested, everything was working. Fine, fine, fine. When I got home, as I opened the phone, the Apple way they did back, they never choke on. Full Apple from the Garden of Eden. Now there are no say sugar size. I think that was not enough. I said, okay, let's leave the Apple. Maybe it was an oversight. I put on the phone. As he said, the iPhone get radio, get antenna. I said, okay, since iPhone doesn't have packaging, I want to buy Samsung. I went to Computer Village again. I'm stupid though. And I said, this time I don't want iPhone. Give me Samsung. He said, Samsung. I said, yes. Gave me, they tested, everything was good. Brothers and sisters, when I got home, as I owned my brand new Samsung, you see those two hands waiting for Nokia phone? Now them come out. I just first hear, no, 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 no. They no shake, they chop knuckle. Now they respect Lagos. Thank you so much. My name is Jacinta.
Amen. And I'm from Kano, I come. Kano fowl. A fat guy. I need to say 1 o'clock because I have a reason for saying that. There's one thing about being a comedian and being an MC. It's a different thing. Somebody call me for a job. The way the way dollar scarce now. Any job not job. Jay, are you free? I say yes, sir. Cool. Please come down to Zamfara. I don't even ask for it to be the program. I just go Zamfara. I crack 2 jokes. People they laugh, nobody they clap. Put your hands together for yourself, nobody they clap. Everybody lock up. Put your hands, they lock up. Then I call the event planner. I say, Kay, that was Yade, I just call as soon as I tell you, nobody is clapping. He say, I will lie, I forget to tell you, but that's a non Zamfara. If people you are communicating with, wallahi, these people are Sharia affected people. Wallahi, as I'm talking to you now, they don't have hands. Come on, just crack your joke, come on. So if I don't crack joke, they won't clap, they don't like. Nigeria, man, forget. I don't tire. I'm not going to talk, I don't tire for this country. Dog, how much we dollar today? 400 and what? Una no se even Buhari, don't forget say promise no say go carry go dollar go on era. The man don't hold. He come come for interview, then interview. I'm saying, Your Excellency, you said you will change dollar from 180 to 1 naira. He said, hey, I said that. They said, yes, sir. He said, hey, well, I forget it, but what I said is I'm going to change dollar from 100 to 1,000 naira. He said, yeah. He said, that is what I said, but I said I will reduce Boko Haram and increase dollar. Which one do you prefer? I love Kano. Serious, I love North. North is very cheap. Everything in North is cheap. Girls in North, cheap and lovely. My only answer again, you go tell her, see I'm the bagger, say, hey, I just want to like you. She go say, Allah, go down, okay. What is Lagos girl? Triumph. Don't tell them, ah, babe, you looking good. Now someone had a talk. I love, not only Kano in the state where you go, go with 200 naira, you go prove pay that you get a trip. We did a show in Abuja last year. When I finished the show, I am looking at me and say, Jay, what's up, man? I want to come down to Kano. I want to see Kano. I say, eh? Where you come? We there my house, day one, day two, day three. We know come out. And they get happy. He said, Jay, take me out now. I'm bored. I beg. Where did the carry person go for Kano? So I took her to the zoo. We there zoo. They watch animal. They come out. Zoo, animal. This one, lion, come on. The guy said, oh my God, I love lions. He said, okay. Zebra, come. Oh my God, this is zebra. Over package, you don't kill them for Abuja there. With the water animal, see where crocodile, croc, come out. The guy said, oh my God. I said, what is this? Look at this. Lacoste. I said, your father. Let me say, if you see horse, you're going to have Lauren. For where did they watch match? Now, if 4 people decide to won't fight during election, when Kano they are hot, that period. They decide to say they won't fight. No. Before you know what will happen, Mobo, soldier, everybody, got down. Man, what did they happen? Make a power one, they say, this one, yeah, this one, stop. They say, Kay, all of you, frog jump. Some say, Kay, well, I don't go to frog jump. All of them, we are just you. Then we are just you. Mobo say, no problem. Back home, if you are not going to do this frog jump, I will flog you based on the number you have. In your back, there's Abba. So no problem. Hey, Chelsea, turn your back. Begasa. When the guy turned back, Fabregas. So just say, wow. Pia, 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 pia. 4. The guy go. Hey, Madrid, come here. Begasa. The guy say, I need a Madrid name. We are Cristiano Ronaldo. How many? 7. Pia, 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 pia. He go. Hey, come here. Barcelona. Begasa say, I love Messi. Megasa, number 18. 10. They flock out. Pia, pia, pia. One guy away where Nigeria just sit down, they cry from far. Hey, Pamia! I said, Pamia! Julia! Megasa! You got to cry badly. Nature, Julia! So that go crack crack. Julia! When the guy called, the guy will say, 2015. you get me a rich for can't wait say we're not a quarrel again, no? If you just find your neighbor problem, okay? You are talking to me, bro. Wait, I'll come. Catch up. Boom. And they go to different kind of places and cities. Not only for Lagos here, Port Harcourt, all this East Owerri. I would see the pastor on the bridge. They go Boko Haram. Anyhow. For Kano and Barcelona, we record them. You know people go Boko Haram anyhow. You go see the pastor on the bridge. They pray. Pray there. Pray. Pray against Boko Haram. You need to pray. They are killing our brother. Pray against Boko Haram. You know, say the God who is Sam, a very wonderful God. 2 months later, and they transfer the pastor from Kano. The next Sunday, they attack for St. Charles Church on Ayeram. Serious bomb waking people. Who are? Pastor never ever hear bomb before. I've on news they hear them. See in church, see the other church. Who are? After the guy here gone. Bomb with gun. The next Sunday reach when the man won't preach. He console himself.
Brother! I have seen! Now I am here, I am seeing. Pray, stand up, everybody. Pray, 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 pray against.
People just say, Pastor, we know they hear you. What you say?
Hey, stand up and pray against. They say, Pastor, we know they hear you. I'm Pastor Provoke. Well, I don't know what you're going to suffer for here. They say, we know. Pray against it.
We thank you for commenting on our videos. Please keep commenting. If you've not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so for regular updates. Keep watching Juvenis and keep buying Juvenis.
Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binox Communications Limited. For inquiries, event coverage or advert placement, call 0803-360-8271, 0805-787-1199, 0702-811-3638, or 0808-152-4499, or visit www.juvenis.punox.net. Juvenis Magazine, inspiring the young at heart.